Philosophy always has been an in-between of science and the arts. We reintroduce the artistic part. What happens with philosophy if you suddenly start to implement artistic methods, practices into the discipline of philosophy?
And there is light. And God saw that the light was good.
Now, is it not so that almost at the same moment, something new must rush upon me?
We bring philosophers in unusual empirical situations, because then suddenly they will start to create a different sort of text and also different ideas. We want to have the public space participating and being part of our research project.